Please welcome my guest at this time, the Universal Champion Seth Rollins and the Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch. Now, earlier tonight, it's obvious that Baron Corbin and Lacey Evans inflicted some damage, but not too much damage. But even before then, people have been wondering, how is your personal relationship going to affect your match this Sunday at Extreme Rules? I mean, some people have said that your personal feelings for one another could be the downfall for each of you. I mean, let's look at it this way. Seth, how's it going to feel at Extreme Rules if Becky loses not only hers, but your Universal Championship? And Becky, what's going to be going through your mind when Seth Rollins disappoints you and undoes all of your hard work when he loses his Universal Championship and your Raw Women's title? I mean, that can't be good for your personal relationship. I mean, let alone professionally. It's going to be a weird situation.
I see what you're doing here. You stepped out from behind the commentary desk with the big emo head in you, and you're trying to act like a proper journalist. Well, you know as well as I know, as well as everybody knows, I have backed up everything that I've said. He's backed up everything that he said. The only difference is that this Sunday at Extreme Rules, there are no rules. I'm taking the handcuffs off, and those two dopes don't have any more excuses, because when we're done with them, that's it. When they lose, they're getting no more chances. And we're walking out the same way as we walked in, as champions. So there's your answer, Mr. Emo Head.
Oh, yeah, what she said.
This is gonna be an implosion.